up in my seats. Look at those graphics. Oh shit, I'm already at this spot. Now, there's some fireflies I gotta pick up. I remember getting to late in the game and not having enough fireflies. Gotta make sure I do that.
Hi, I haven't seen you around here before. This is the Kujara Ranch, or at least it used to be. So now I'm living in the Kujara shed at the summit. You'll freeze if you just stand there.
You're saying I'll freeze, but you're okay?
She's got a squirrel suit, man.
These are flying squirrel clothes made from the fur of the Kujara on this ranch. It's really warm. Oh, but this is my favorite, so I won't give it to you.
More importantly, Ima, how do you get to the summit?
Do you guys know about the fire...
Fire hammer? Tomba has a regular hammer.
A regular one won't do. You can go ask. She should be near the big piece of ice that... And be careful, it's slippery on the snow.
From memory, the squirrel suit's like a better version of the bird suit. I think last time I played, I just like kept it on the whole time, pretty much. Last time being 15 years ago, or whatever it was. There, these guys. I need to catch them. Well, that worked, okay. Oh my goodness. Oh, that's one of them. Alright, good. You need like 20 or some shit? I don't remember what the actual number is. Is this okay? Oh, what? Dead. Guess I'll save again. I don't really know, so I'm just gonna keep the death saves to a separate file. I wanna get that squirrel suit. Oh, I can just fucking hit those. Thought I needed my fire hammer for that shit. Talk about false advertising. What the hell did I get hit by before then? Oh, that, okay. I can't grab onto that, are you kidding? Terrible. I'm a bugger. Fuck. Alright. Let's try again. That's just death. Okay. Alright, I don't think I can do that yet. I think I might need the suit to climb or something. I don't know. It's time to give up. What? Oh, fucking shit. Okay. Let's just kill everything this time. No, come back. Wait, what the fuck am I doing? I just said I'm not gonna do this. Alright. Chimneys.
Oh. I saw it. That chimney covered with... I saw Santa Claus.
A trap, isn't it? Someone's gonna flank me ass. What is that? Peepak?
Oh, sorry. I was just busy thinking.
Is anything
it's the
wrong?
Real Sandy Claus.
Oh, I guess you overheard. I seem to have lost my big sack somewhere around here.
Do you have any more adjectives to describe that sack of yours, Santa?
It's very important that I have this. If I don't, I can't do my job.
I'm such a child. Hey, you got a fire
don't
hammer, I can see it.
Tumba.
Bring the big sack. Can I push that? Thanks. That was descriptive. Let's go find some sacks. Oh shit. No! Oh no. Whatever.
Such a big...
No.
I've heard, though, that a big freeze pig might be hiding inside.
Ooh. No, I'm gonna go this way. And unsuccessful. Wee. Get out of here, asshole. Oh, my aim's wicked. Except you don't die. Okay. So what was the point of this? I guess that. Who's in here? Oh, actually he's behind. Peach, like the old game. Ooh, it's flying.
Brr, cold, cold.
What are you doing?
Hey, kid, how about playing a little game with me?
What do you mean?
Actually, I've hidden my journal.
I've got it, buddy.
Well, I don't think you'll find it, but if you do find it,
are you gonna give me
I'll
a suit?
Give you something good.
Sounds sus, though. Let's be honest. Oh my god, you found it.
Bah! My
journal.
Drat. I was so sh. You haven't read it. You haven't read inside, have you?
Nope.
Then you shouldn't hide it.
Oh, well, a promise is a promise.
A big sack.
Here.
Green key? Finally.
It's a...
That's right. It's a green key for opening green treasure chest.
Finally.
Well, I don't really care about it, so Don't worry about it. In fact, there's a green treasure chest. Well,
it's a trap. Ooh. Red chest. Turn around. My suck. Suck at wheelbarrowing and swinging. Oh my good lord. What the fuck? I'm gonna go up? Didn't I just do this the other way? Ooh. Yeah, I gotta do the butterflies before it's like too late, because eventually the snow disappears, I think. Then I can't get them anymore. That's depressing. Oh my goodness! Yeah. I just want my suit, man. That's all I want. Oh my goodness. It's not even fair. Why can you hit me while I'm swinging? Highly prioritizing those fireflies. I don't know if they're like randomly generated or if they're at designated spots. I wonder if I'm meant to have the bird suit for this. I mean the other suit. It's possible. Ooh, can actually go that way. Okay. The sack! Gosh! Santa's gigantic sack. Oh, fuck. Alright, now you're gonna give me a squirrel suit, please. Or the hammer. You give me the hammer. Squirrel suit will be last.
What am I going to... Kid!
I found it nearby!
No, oh, Tommy
sure
did.
It was around here. Well, thank you. You really saved me. I can finally get on my way.
Just give me the hammer.
Oh my. It really saved me. Thanks. Oh, here. Let me give you this. This is called a fire hammer. As you can see, it's a hammer that has the power of fire.
Thanks.
So, when you leave from this chimney and climb the ladder, there should be a big piece of ice. You can Be careful, though. A big... Well, I hope we can meet again. You have good eyes, little boy.
You mean fierce Tarzan boy?
He just flew away. I wonder who he is.
Santa Claus, you dummy. Yeah. Fuck. It's the game. Let's do it again. It doesn't work? Oh, come on. Alright, let's not try again. Man, brutal. Fuck me up after I'm dead. Oh, I need to leave. Let me think of how I can save wherever I want. Oh, I'll just kill myself. Okay. Oh. Alright. Oops, I'm just mashing buttons. Yeah, it's gone. Oh my god. He's got to be in specific spots, eh? Oh my god, I just wasn't even looking. I just want my bloody wings. All I want.
Wow, this is some tool. It melted that huge ice pig in a flash. Now we can make it all the way to the lift shed.
Okay, never mind. There's one back here too, wasn't there? Alright, we got him. Potato? Ghost sticker.
What's the matter, kid? You need some?
How does the lift here run?
Well, just look at this!
Chickens on a wheel?
Seems like it doesn't have any energy.
This lift is powered by the Kujara, but lately it hasn't had any energy. At this rate, the lift won't be.
At this rate, the lift won't be able to run.
If it's fed its favorite mountain peach that's found in the snow, it might feel.
Well, you're in luck.
Oh, by the way, the summit is colder than here. If you don't have flying, you'll freeze.
So you can use that? It must be that green thing.
Oh! Thank you. Now the gondola that connects the summit to the fort.
It's like the last place to look, right? I think it was. Maybe it wasn't, I don't know. Hello. Way better from memory. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Okay, so next on the agenda is to go down here. Actually, no. Let's go over here. I thought I saw a green one. Maybe not. Please swing to the right. Good. Oh shit. Thank you. I'm gonna get down here first.
Look, Tombok! The trees turned to stone! What happened here?
I assumed that was gonna like trigger something important. Is that really all it does? Gotta be something else to this. Oh, hello. So I can control it a bit, okay. Thank you. this? Mystery reflector, eh? Thanks for tuning in, everyone. This will be up on YouTube shortly, I imagine. Catch you guys next time.